Hey, hello, this should be working. And this time I think we have audio and camera and everything. Okay.
Moth, I have the best sword. You have to come see my sword. It's so good.
Okay, I'll come see your sword.
Yeah, come over. Everybody should come over because I have arrows for everyone.
Oh, I have nothing on me because I was doing the death recording earlier.
Ah.
You had to murder me for, fun and
profit. Your Shakespearean debut? Oh yeah, talking is a lot less weird if I leave one side of my headset off my ear so I can actually hear myself.
Imagine hearing yourself. Oh, I do have a bow.
What's the hearing version of visualize? Audio-lize?
I don't think there is one, but I think predicted by model audio-lize would be. Words are hard.
I'm audio-lizing it then. And I sound great.
I'm glad. Okay, I'm gonna grab some wood so I can make beds.
How many beds? Can't we all set point on the same bed?
Oh, I was gonna expect.
Can't we all just pile on the same bed? Oh, you're making beds for
mining. I
want
to explode them.
Oh, okay. Boy, there's gonna be so much explosions. I'm gonna throw eggs. I have so many eggs. I am the Eggman. I am the walrus.
Okay, where are you? Are you at your house?
Yeah, I'm in the lumber room. I'm trying to give Azalea a fish, but she don't want it. Because it's cooked.
Cats, man.
Too picky. Too picky, no snack. I don't have any raw fish. You want cooked fish? Well, then you get no fish.
Alright, where did you say you were?
I'm in the lumber room. The tree farm. There you are. Okay, check this out. You have to see this. Oh.
Oh, sorry.
I wasn't looking at the chat, sorry.
No, there's...
You know what, I'm gonna put it in this box so I don't have to mess around with my
Kusanagi. What a good sword.
It's the grass cutting sword.
Is that what it means?
Yeah.
Nice.
There's a legend about Kusanagi, which is that the ancient samurai Daimyo, I don't remember what he was, a prince, was being tracked by his enemies and they were hiding in the grass. And so he just took his magic sword and cut down all the grass and they got chopped down with it. And that's why this sword is called Kusanagi.
That sounds incredibly valid.
Yeah. And I have arrows for everybody.
Because I hear dragon love arrows. so I'm not even gonna bother with that.
Okay.
There's a sheep farm around here somewhere, right?
Yeah, there's over by the town hall, there's blue sheep. Just acres of blue sheep.
I'm gonna go appropriate symbol.
What's the wool for?
Beds.
Oh, you know what? And you said that like 3 minutes ago.
I did say that like 3 minutes ago.
And that was too long for my goldfish memory, and it's gone now.
Well, I'll just have to say it again. Hey, Jesse, did you know we can explode some beds at the dragon?
That sounds fabulous. I'm just chilling by the pond. Watching my ex-littles zoom around. For sheep?
Yeah, there's no, like, wool ready to go here, and I don't want
all the sheep are sheared?
Sheep. I can't shear sheep.
Oh, let me shear them for you. Come on, just ask your dad for help. Don't be proud.
Or I could just go to Alexandria.
Well, that's a long-ass way to go when I have some shears here and I can just go shear sheep for you. Where did I put my shears? Don't make me a liar. Oh, they're in my... Ah, there's a bee in my house again. Bee, stop that.
Say I'm the only bee in your bonnet.
You know what? It went up in the attic. It can just stay there. I got business to do. There it is.
Yeah, this... someone was asking about the big cobblestone thing. That is the death machine that I made with Kay's help.
You're gonna have to show me how it does the death, because I was messing around with it, and all it did was it hit me with an ingot, but it didn't hurt very much.
The idea is that if you get someone to stand in the right place, then it drops them into lava, which turns into obsidian on their head, and then gravel stacks on top of that, so that if they get out of the obsidian, they still have to deal with the gravel before they suffocate.
My goodness. That's nefarious. Alright, I'm just gonna set some of my eggs down here.
Where is everyone?
What if we just kill the dragon by ourselves? You and me.
We could do that.
Father son bonding experience.
Price we'll everyone die else so has many to times. Pay for not showing up.
Well, I'm shearing these sheep for you and. I don't recall there being sheep in Alexandria, so I'm not sure why you went there.
There are sheep in Alexandria. There's a whole, like, automatic shearer thingy.
Boom. I will have to look for it. I seem to have missed it somehow. I'm not the most observant bear.
No, but you're my favorite.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, I totally thought I could make that. Hang on. There we go.
Come on, sheep, eat some grass. What the hell?
Okay, there's... where was it? It was back here somewhere. Did I just make up that there was a share thingy? I totally remember. Oh, there it is.
I was about to be validated. Just like, ha! Then it's a good thing I sheared all these sheep for you, but eh.
There's a whole line of automatic sheep shears.
Cave was planning to be on. Use her portal if nothing else, but we'll see.
Beroe!
Hello!
Hi!
Hey, Beroe.
How goes it?
Alright. I'm leaving one side of my headphones off so I can hear myself this time, so I won't sound quite so weird.
Reasonable, reasonable.
So, can everybody hear the voice chat, even if they're not on it? I'm not sure if I should be typing important things, or if it's okay to just say them.
They can hear the voice chat if they are in it, or if they're watching the stream.
Oh yeah, they would have to be in the VC, which is only the three of us right now, it looks like. So,
Like, how much wool do you need?
I don't know. It's 3 wool per bed, right?
Yeah, okay, I have now sheared way more wool than you can carry that many beds, so...
Well, I'm not gonna craft all the... I'm gonna craft them when I get there, so I don't have to carry them.
That would be smart. That would be the smart thing to do.
I'm so clever.
Seems reasonable, seems reasonable.
Here at Jacktrash, we don't do the smart thing. We do the big thing, even if it's stupid.
The big thing.
The big thing.
Love it.
It's like just walking around being followed by a cloud of beds.
Okay.
Nope.
What is happening here? Sorry, whoever's watching can see my bad habits.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, I saw a thing, so I leaned in close to the screen to get a better look at it.
Ah, gotcha.
Yeah.
That's adorable.
Fair enough.
I am adorable.
You are adorable. Hi, Seraph.
Oh, we have a Seraph now?
Well, I see Seraph standing around with a cat. I don't know if they're on the chat. I'm waving my shears at you. Okay, I gotta go put this away.
Nice. Yeah, they're not in the voice chat at least, so they may be listening. I would not know.
Because I'm not bringing these shears to fight the dragon, unless you can shear the dragon. Do you think it's possible to shear the dragon?
I don't think it's possible.
You know, I've never heard of it.
I'm being followed by eggs.
If I can get out of this mine in time.
The Rapathon, they could teleport you, I bet, if...
Oh, that would be great, actually.
Teleportation happening today.
Yeah.
God's on our side, babies.
Well, that's a good omen for the dragon killing process. Let's see if I can get this bee out of my attic. Where'd the bee go?
Greetings.
Oh, let me see your skin. I don't think I've seen you before.
Me?
Yeah.
Novvy?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Also, you're really quiet. Hang on.
Oops, I gotta get rid of some stuff. I've been meaning to, mushroominize my skin, but, Nova Skin was not working for me today.
If you need someone to do it for you, I can get it.
Thank you. I'm a bubble.
Oh, that's a very cute skin.
Thank you. It is cute.
I like the cheap head. Is that what's going on there?
The what?
The like, you have like a person head and then like a sheep head on top?
Yeah, it's a wool head.
Oh, right. Okay, yeah, that's great.
Yeah. And that's why I have those teeth, too.
Oh, nice. Okay, yeah.
So, does anyone need arrows? Because I made so many.
I think Lattice wanted arrows. I'm good, personally.
I'm a terrible shot. I'm just gonna explode beds.
Okay, reasonable. Like, don't worry about wasting arrows. I have...
Oh, no. I'm not worried about wasting arrows. I am worried about... I'm already bad at it, plus I am on stream, so I am just going to fail constantly and feel bad about it.
I think you should fail constantly and feel good about it.
What if instead of failing constantly, I exploded beds at the dragon?
That sounds amazing. and loud.
Hell yeah.
Oh man, hang on.
Anyway, I had this mental image of, you know, everybody rallying in the lumber room, ready to go, and then, turns out people don't actually need all those arrows that I made, so.
I'm sorry.
But I still feel good about myself for making them. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm going to go put some stuff in my chest and then come back.
Cool. Yeah, and again, I think Lattice did want some. I just have an infinity bow, so I'm all good, but there may still be interest.
I didn't see any coordinates in the chat.
It was on the other.
They got posted to the Discord end. Yeah.
For anyone watching, we have the in-game chat bridged to the Discord server that we have, which is really neat, and it's really, really cool.
Very convenient. Can talk to people who are playing even when you're not playing. Can harass people while they're trying to mine. Very handy.
Who would do that?
Me.
Oh yeah, should I, you want me to link your Twitch on my Tumblr while we're waiting around? I'm not sure it'll get anybody, but it might, which would be cool.
What might? What?
Advertise you the your song on my Tumblr.
Sure. Really, really hope that the save VODs button works, because I may have forgotten to hit the start recording button when I started streaming.
Oh no.
Can you hit it now?
I mean, I did hit it. It's hit now, but we might be missing a few minutes if the save VODs button doesn't work.
I can hear you typing, so it feels like we're in the same room.
I'm not saying things, but I feel it.
I can't, craft any mines right now because my inventory is full of eggs, so I'm just standing around
you want
in
more
the lumber
eggs?
Room, making my little icon guy stare
you?
At the cursor.
I have, I have free inventory space. I have, nothing on me except bed materials.
Well, if you carry some spare arrows, that'd be boss, because once I finish lobbing eggs at crystals, I'm gonna do some sniping.
Okay, where are you?
In the lumber room. I'm always in the lumber room.
I can bring eggs and arrows too.
Oh, I have so many arrows.
Okay.
So many arrows. Everybody can have arrows, everybody can carry arrows, everyone can throw stacks of arrows at me when I'm out of eggs. wonder how the dragon feels about eggs. Because I could throw eggs at it.
I was egged. I would not be very happy.
So many.
I don't know what I...
Help if I clicked on the chest instead of the item thing. Okay, I've got some stacks. Whoever's in the chat, can you tell that I'm bouncing my leg right now? Because I am feeling self-conscious about
hear
it,
or
but
anything,
not enough
but...
to stop. What?
No, I can't hear it.
Oh no, I'm asking whoever's watching the stream. I don't know if anyone's
Oh, do you have your little portrait up in the corner
yeah.
and you're jiggling? That's
I
so cute. That's cuter when I'm not on the couch with you.
I don't know if it's I don't know if people watching can tell, and I don't know if anyone's watching.
You're a jitter boy.
I am a jitter boy. All right, I was supposed to find out, like... Am I gonna get copyright struck if I sing? Because I sing when I'm distracted.
I don't think so.
Okay. Show off your skin, because I put a lot of effort into that. Hang on, hold still. I'm really proud.
Oh,
of
me?
Yes, hold still.
I'm okay.
I put a lot of effort into the bandana, and specifically that knot in the back. Okay.
You need wood for your beds.
I have wood.
Okay, because if you did, you're in the right place.
I have half a stack of logs.
Okay. And you have a crafting table to make the beds.
I have half a stack of logs.
Well, I know, but
I don't have a crafting table on me, but I can have a crafting table at a moment's
okay.
notice.
All right.
So I'm carrying ingredients.
Where is the portal anyway?
That's a good question.
Like, how are we all gonna get there?
So that's what I was... Kay has a route to a portal, but I have not seen her online. So, I don't know what the deal with that is.
Do we have...
I feel a little bad using her portal if she's not here and hasn't said anything about it. But she was planning to do that. I also have access to a portal. It's just going to be, like, as they say, scuffed to get there.
I don't
Road
see
trip?
Any reason
Road
not to use
pod?
The...
The existing one. That one, yeah, that also seems reasonable, I guess.
I am pretty sure that she would not care.
Okay. Legit. I guess the portals go to the same place anyway, so, like, we're not
exactly.
going to...
You know, as long as we don't, like, go through her boxes or whatever.
Okay.
Yeah, for sure.
Hi.
Hello.
Okay, so, where should I go?
Hey.
Greetings.
If you want arrows, come to the tree farm. I get two barrels of arrows in the lumber room.
Oh, amazing.
You can have as many as you want.
Thank you.
I spent the week making arrows.
It's exciting.
I also have scaffolds and ladders, if you want those. I've got wood for beds, for bed mining. I think that's the only stuff that I have that's useful.
Can bed mine in the end?
Beds so exploding.
I'm gonna explode beds at the
exploding the dragon.
Oh, I see. Okay, so I am at the tree farm.
Yep, come in the lumber room here. Hey, Miriam.
I see. Whoa, so we get this is such
so many arrows here.
So cool.
Oh, you didn't know about this? Yeah, this is just free. Just take whatever you want. If you take the last of something, let me know. That's the only rule.
That's so cool.
And if you have like compostables that you want to get rid of, dump them in the composting box, and I'll turn them into bone meal. But yeah, for the present, the arrows are over in this corner.
I see.
And then scaffolds and ladders in this box.
Oh, I opened. Oh, there we go. Great.
Oh yeah, you have to hit like underneath the frame, otherwise it turns the frame around. And if you want ladders and stuff, they're over here.
I don't know what I would do with ladders.
Climb up the towers.
Oh, like to get up the towers. Although I'm gonna get all the uncaged towers. Someone needs to blow up the cages or... Hey, Beroe!
Hello!
You want arrows? You want ladders?
I have an infinity bow and a bunch of blocks, so I think I'm good on both counts.
Alright.
But your efforts are very impressive. Holy shit. Oh, that's so many arrows. Oh my god.
Yeah, this is impressive.
I mean, I'm kind of a sniper by nature, so I just sort of assumed everybody would be shooting.
You're respectable. Oh, yeah.
I need to make a bow. Current bow is, like, dying.
I think I have a couple of string, and I don't have any string. Where's my string?
I have string. I can go get some.
I think there's probably string in the warehouse.
I get string right here. Don't worry about it.
Okay,
I'm bringing
cool.
some string down. Alright.
Thank you.
Six string can make two bows.
Okay.
I also have an infinity book upstairs and an anvil if you have the levels to use it. I'm out of levels.
I do have the levels to use it, actually. I think. So... If you get the book, I could use that. I have, like, 11 levels.
The anvil's right here, too, so...
Where hey, cool! I have to, down something in order to be able to make this bow. But... So, let's see.
There's the book. It... is not compatible with something that I have on mine.
Mending.
Infinity, oh, you can't have mending, both mending and infinity?
Mutually
okay.
exclusive.
Yeah.
So, thus I must carry many arrows.
Okay. Wait, where is the anvil?
Right up here.
Okay.
Just one floor above.
Cool. This is a really nice place.
Thank you. nice weather for battles. Very dramatic.
Yeah.
I don't think it rains in the end.
Alright, I'll just make another bow, because why not?
Why not?
Okay.
Alright, where are we all meeting up?
I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, I guess... Is this...
I'm ready to go.
Let's see, Novvy and then... Oh yeah, and then, Lattice and...
But we should get some buckets of water, right?
Yeah, I've got a couple in my ender chest. If you want to make more buckets, I've got some
iron. Actually have some buckets.
Oh, alright.
I feel like we should make an infinite water source, right next to,
yeah, that's a good
the
idea.
Bed in the you end can, room.
You can just bring a stack of buckets. I have two buckets in here that contain water, so I can make an infinite source.
Awesome buckets.
How do we...
I will come...
Where is the stronghold from here?
We will go through, K's end portal... which I know how to get to. Or not in... Yeah, no. There's, yeah, there's a, another roof portal from Lava Fall, and then we will, and then that will, like, go straight to the room that has the end portal.
Okay.
So are we gonna wait here for somebody?
Good. Or... I think we have...
I'm on my way.
Okay, yeah, and, Lattice is also interested in coming, and is especially if we can get God to step in, will be sped up, and if not, they're I think tumbling through the nether to get here. Which seems like an impressive enough gesture. I'm still inclined to wait, even if it's a bit, so. Yeah, so. So it'll be six? That's a pretty respectable crew, I feel like.
Yeah. And we have something of a plan.
Yeah. Oh, hey, I have potions for you, Jack.
Oh, I don't have any inventory space. Can you hang on
cool,
to them,
I'll
or,
hold on to them.
Or give them
yes,
to
I can.
Moth? Moth, do you have inventory?
I got space. I can hold on to them.
Yeah. Because my inventory is just full of eggs.
Oh,
there's
okay.
So many eggs.
Okay. Yeah, I remember you mentioned that.
That's great.
I like your shield, by the way.
Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you.
Alright, I'm back in Lava Fall. I'm just, like, trying to figure out what I can bring that would be the most useful.
Who's a precious kitty? Who's a good kitty?
Celia's a very good kitty.
She's guarding my nether bricks. I'm not sure why.
Understandable. Gotta guard something.
Yep. Well, she can't sit on the furnace because... Scoot, scoot, scoot.
Kitty. The first time I played on a multiplayer server that wasn't just our house server, I traveled, like, several thousands of blocks, possibly tens of thousands of blocks, I don't remember, it was a long time ago, to find a... what's the name of the biome that ocelots spawn in?
Oh, jungle, yeah.
Jungle.
I
went so far to find a jungle. I went there and I found an ocelot and I tamed it and I had a cat. And I started the long trek back, and I got about halfway back, and I died.
Oh, no. Oh, that's the worst.
And I cried, and that admin had to teleport to where I had died, so my cat didn't, not despawn, what's the word? Unload?
Yeah.
That's the story nice of them. My first Minecraft cat.
Sweet.
Are we taking the portal from Lavafall?
Yeah, specifically the portal that's in Kay's house.
Is anybody else gonna need anything from the lumber room?
I think I'm good.
Alright. Moth, we might as well head over then.
Fuck yeah.
I'm very
Azalea, you can't come.
More pieces of armor.
Okay, you still enchanting, you said?
You stay.
A cat can look at an ender dragon.
No cats in the dragon fight.
That cat smudged. Will get so dead. Oh, right, okay. So we have all the people here. I wanted to give my in-character pitch for what I think we're about to go do.
Yes.
And by in-character, I mean, you know, my normal pitch.
Where are we?
I don't know what you guys know. Let's see. Yeah, we're all standing around in this mushroom circle. I'm sure nothing bad will happen.
Fairy circle.
Well, nothing bad will happen to me and Moth. I don't know about you. You might want to make sure not to dance.
Uh-oh.
What did
oh,
I
no.
just say?
Oh no. Oh no. Okay, thank you.
Whew. Oh no!
Well, anyway, so about this ender dragon.
I'm coming.
So I don't know what that is, but listen, here's this. Okay, so you all know how, like, sometimes if something happened, like, a very long time ago, or, like, you've heard stories about this thing also, like, or, like, maybe when you were a little kid or whatever, like, you'll get told stories about a thing, and then you, like, won't know whether what's in your head is, like, a memory or, like, is something you're imagining, but, like, you've definitely heard it. You guys know this thing?
Yeah, sure.
I'm 150,000 years old, so can't relate, but please continue.
Technically, I didn't have a childhood, I have things in here that you could call memories.
Okay, fair enough. If you don't know what that sensation is, that's what it's like. So this is kind of what I'm working from this, but, I've gathered you here together because there is this place, and it's really hard to describe. It's kind of dark and kind of bright, and that's about the best I've got. And there is some crazy shit in this place. Listen, there's like a box that you can put other boxes in, and there's like things that make you fly, and there's just a bunch of other wild shit.
I mean, you can put boxes in other boxes.
Wait,
not
no,
like this
I think
box.
I think Pharaoh's talking about the box that you can put in boxes that are bigger than the box.
I think you can put boxes that are the same size and... Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about.
I don't. I really don't.
Okay, listen, it's such a cool box. It's hard to explain.
I heard you can pick it up with everything inside it and just carry it around with everything inside it. Yeah.
Yeah.
And you can carry, like, multiple of them.
Yeah. It's such a cool box. And there's, like, wings... And, like, they're not great wings, but you can, like, glide with them. There's so much crazy stuff. Anyways, there's this place, and we can get to it. I don't know how to get there. But, you have to go to this place first where there's this lady. And she sucks. She's so bad. And she will try to kill us, but if we kill her first, we can get into the other place. And I think she's, like, a PC or something, because you can bring her back. It's not, like, you know, it's whatever. It's, like, chill. But she's so mean. But we do have to kill her, and she is very powerful, but we do have to kill her to get through the other stuff. So, and if this you guys is are killing this lady, let's opening this door.
And this is why I have a big stack of eggs, right?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna get creative with these.
Alright, I'm down.
I'm in favor of egging a murder lady.
Yes! Okay, cool.
I got a whole bunch of salmon and some arrows, and I'm good. And my sword. Boop.
It's nice. Over here. Did someone say something or say something to me? I probably missed it, so.
Have been gifted raw chicken. You want this?
Congratulations.
No. I was demonstrating my sword.
I see.
I don't nice. Have room for chicken. Okay. No time for chicken, Dr. Jones. Alright, so how are we getting there?
Let's see. So her house has a couple different like doors to it. I know of one that's really far away, but I asked around and Kay also has found a door to her house and has like a thing built there. So once Lattice is here, since Lattice also seemed kind of interested in killing this just rude lady, then we can go through one of Kay's portals.
Do we know anything All about right. this lady other than that she does murder or something?
I mean, I know, like, she doesn't, I've tried talking to her, like, a lot, and she didn't really say anything, she just kind of killed me. I don't know a lot. She, like, travels around a lot, or I've seen her on, like, a bunch of different servers and stuff. Or I know she's on a bunch of different servers, at least. I've only seen her a couple times.
Is she a god?
I mean, who isn't a god?
I'm
pretty sure several of you are not gods.
I'm
not a god.
Sucks to be you. I'm not sure. She might be.
Alright. I mean, I was checking. I'm still gonna kill her with you.
Oh my god, I forgot to put my skin back.
I thought you were over your mushroom phase.
No, because I was filming stuff for my Haven application, and I was doing that with my regular skin, and hang on.
Oh no.
Oops.
I probably have to go all the way out to change my skin, don't I? You know what? Yeah. I don't care enough.
I'm gonna head it out for a little while. I've got a billion to for a beverage and the wheel.
Yeah. I'm playing Minecraft.
Oh, that would have been handy earlier, but I got it handled. Alright, you're just not mushroomy today, I guess.
Lettuce, are you aware that you're powerful?
That's so many levels.
Mighty, mighty Lattice. Alright, so we're all here. The gang's right, all here.
Yeah. Are we good to go?
Yeah, show me the way to murder. Lead me to the murder place.
I think I'm not going to go, but I do have buckets and eggs and arrows if people want those.
Maybe you're just standing
okay,
on the
You can stand by. You can be like our medic and stand by at the portal, maybe.
Yeah, that sounds good.
All right. Oh, Lattice, you need arrows.
I have so many bed supplies, Lattice.
Moth, you have extra arrows, right?
I have 7.
I'm bringing some arrows.
Because I have, like, a full barrel of arrows still, but if somebody's got you, then...
Is 7 enough stacks of arrows? Because I have 7 stacks of arrows.
I think that'll be enough.
Hot dog!
Alright.
I don't have any dogs.
I suspect so also.
Lead the way.
That's fine. Dogs are consequential.
Alright. Hang on a second. I've got my magnet item, and I'm... Things are following me. Alright. Do I still have... Okay.
All right. One ceremonial egg before we go.
What?
Yeah!
Gods have blessed us.
Okay, lead the way.
Follow me, my friends.
Is that like the Minecraft version of Augury?
Yeah, it was hovering by me, but then they came over next to me and got it. So I've got my little magnet doodad, and so things near me tend to come and sit at my feet when my inventory is full. So you might have to like come over and get it, but.
Okay, careful of the bushes.
You can't tell me what to do.
Okay. Well, just do whatever you like. Okay, come through this portal first. Okay, now. Ah, welcome. Okay.
Did we want a boat or something?
That would be quicker, I think. I didn't have a boat on me.
I can make a boat. I have so much wood.
I think
that might be handy. I forget how far this is. I think it's not too far, but I'm not 100% certain. Ah.
I'm just skating along.
Okay, yeah, I guess you can sprint pretty fast on this. Nice.
Lad is the only one of us with any sense.
Apparently. Okay, and then at this crossroads, hang a right.
Okay.
Say this way.
Excuse me, sir. That was a left that I took.
Yeah.
Yeah, this way.
My other
way. Yeah, boats are kind of tricky. It's alright.
Don't you make fun of me. You're a zombie. You have no room to talk.
Yeah, that guy's just rude.
The first portal here that's off to the side?
Yep, that's the one. I'll be raiding at the end of the ice path for...
Oh wow, it's fancy.
Yeah, that's the door. Hey.
Oh my.
It's fancy.
Oh, you were. Oh. Oh my.
It's a pretty nice door. Yeah. Like she may be rude, but she has some taste. I can. Yeah, I can.
Alright, so we want to, like, put a bed here so we can respawn here, maybe?
Okay, no, you're fine. You're fine. Cool. Okay, follow me. Yeah, do you guys have one, or should I, put one? Here we go through.
I don't have one. Who's got one?
Okay. I have one on me for some reason that I can cool.
Alright.
I've decided that I'm going to move into this room effective immediately.
This is Kay's room, so I can't totally recommend that, but I can't stop you either.
It's gorgeous.
So, it is a really nice room. Yeah, if not, I'll show you the other one. Oh shit. Oh my god, does anyone have blaze powder? I'm an idiot.
We need one more eye here. There's an empty
probably
slot.
Not. Yeah, hang on.
We're so good at this.
This is Scuff, don't at me. Yeah. Rough check. Okay, if anyone has blaze powder in an ender chest, that'd be cool, or blaze rods, but if not, the friends can do a little of stealing.
I had assumed someone was... Okay. Get the ender chest.
Oh, wow. 5 bits of diamond armor.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Oh, right, this is a stronghold, not a normal base. Hang on, hang on. We can do this somehow.
There no blaze powder?
Ah, it's a shame in case not here. She made so many much arrows and armor and stuff. Hearts is actually planning on. Oh wait, no. Where did Hearts leave? Actually, let me see. If Hearts is interested in joining and can hop on in a few. Let me see. If Hearts is still in Lava Fall.
I'm just exploring a little bit. Holler at me when you want me to come back.
Sorry for the delay. Yeah, I hope this is. I promise this will be sick and that this lady really deserves it. Actually, I think that might be. Yes, I think that might be good if you don't mind, Lattice. Appreciate your offer. No, I don't have blaze powder on me. That would be too easy. That's fair, I guess.
I can't believe we're one short.
I believe that is considered, as the youth say, scuffed.
Yeah.
So. Sleep in that bed before we leave. That will make a lot of things just much easier. Correct.
You should have slept before we went.
There's a whole barrel full of steak over here.
Which I mean, ooh, yeah, I guess if you say so, it seems like reasonable precaution.
It's case.
This is. Yeah.
There's a bunch of beds.
I think she was going to help us fight the thing also, but she's not on tonight, so oh well.
Barrel o beds in here. Barrel o swords. Barrel o arrows. Man, somebody's getting ready for war. Dang!
Call that a barrow. I think it's something.
Are you sure?
No.
Yeah, while we're waiting, I'm gonna go.
We've got a barrow and a bear. Oh.
Yeah. I'll be right back. Don't go without me.
On the one hand, dead air bad. On the other hand, I don't have to subtitle it.
I'm continued to be wildly impressed that you like subtitled all of the other stream. Like, holy shit.
I transcribed all of it. I'm having Lattice look it over before I go and do the timestamps and stuff. Oh.
Gotcha.
This was not what I meant.
I can let you out if you want. It's fine.
No, I just live here now.
Okay, cool. Goodbye.
Was that necessary?
Yeah, I got pearls.
Was that necessary?
Moth in a box. What will he do? Huh? Kidding. You can leave if you want, I guess.
All right, I'm back.
Trying to train myself to actually look at the camera.
Oh, yeah.
So I haven't quite got it set up so that everything's in the same place. What's the word?
There you are, Lattice.
Hooray! Interested in joining. Let me check on their EPA real quick before we. But I think if it's going to be long, we'll just jump in and they can come midway through the fight and that's whatever. Anyway, sorry, what were you saying?
Oh, just my camera's to the side of my game and not, like, above it, so. I've made decisions and choices here.
Anybody need the bathroom before we go? Sorry, dad instincts.
No, I appreciate it. Does someone want to throw me a blaze rod? And by someone, I guess I mean magnet. Or I can throw you a pearl, either way. Whoever wants the, Okay, cool. Thank you.
Oh, crap. It came to me. Just come stand
magnet,
by me.
No worries.
Yeah.
Hey!
We have a heart? We have a heart!
Hey, hearts.
Okay. Well, yeah, I guess we'll do that once we get ready to go. Her doorbell makes a really cool sound. But also it becomes very easy to fall in the portal by accident. Yeah. So I guess you, like, knock on her door or whatever by, like, putting a eyes of Ender in this thing.
See, this feels
I don't know why. That seems overly complicated.
Oh, you're talking about the rude goddess.
Yeah.
I thought you meant whoever's house this is. Right here.
Beroe,
oh, gotcha.
I
don't think this is Kay's doorbell.
Beroe, I want you to
know. Whose piece is this? This is gorgeous.
So I think the lady built the place, but it's been, like, decked out a lot by Kay. Like, I think the lights and stuff are and, like, all the nice wood panels and stuff are totally Kay's. What were you saying?
Oh, I want you to know that the way you're telling this reads as though you took, like, the elevator game and reskinned it.
Elevator game?
I can totally hear it, yeah.
It's just the sort of the pattern.
By elevator game, you mean the, like, first, like, in order to, like, if you, like, ride the elevator up to the 15th floor, then, like, to the, like, this sort of, like, internet demonic ritual kind of thing.
Yeah. I don't want to explain it, because I don't remember how it goes.
Yeah, it's one of those, early era internet creepypastas that's, like, Like, if you find a building with at least 13 floors on it, if you ride it up to the top floor, or you get in the elevator and ride it up to the top floor, and then, like, down to the second floor, and then up to the second to the top floor, and etc., and then, like, if anyone gets on the elevator, you don't speak to them, or you only ask them certain questions or whatever, and eventually you open them to a world that's not your own. It's one of those kinds of things.
Ooh, spookastic. Well, yeah. That would actually make sense in this world.
Maybe I should have rewritten this pitch, or have crafted this pitch to look more like, to be more like that, because I kind of love that, love those. But apparently it worked for that anyway.
Alright, who's got the Ender Eye?
Yeah, I do. I guess we should.
Are we go going?
In. Hang on, I go. Type. Oh, Heart, you're in the call. Okay. Yeah.
Exciting.
One second.
Do I have a weird, echo effect this time?
I don't think so.
I do not hear one.
Okay. I didn't think I had one last time, but then when I looked at Moth's stream, I sounded like I was talking in a barrel. My beloved spouse has excellent taste in men and terrible taste in headsets.
Okay.
I don't know, I stole...
Y'all, listen to this.
I stole this. Oh!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Damn. It's full of stars!
Yeah. That's our door. So,
all right.
Y'all are ready. Oh wait, shit, let me get my ender chest. Then, get the hell through. Yeah!
Oh, heck! Did anybody bring anything for bridging? Because we're just right,
I have
we're hovering. Great.
Yeah, I can...
I had not seen an end portal with shaders on before.
Does it look cool?
It looks so cool.
Oh, she flies. Did I mention the lady flies? I think I implied that with the eggs and the arrows and stuff, but the lady does fly. Oh, I'm sorry.
Alright.
So cool. It's like gazing into forever.
Oh man, yeah, it is all particles.
I mean, I don't know about y'all, but I have shaders on.
I do not, so I am looking forward to seeing this through your eyes. Okay, yeah, we got the bridge. Oh my god, I hear her. God, I hate this lady.
Whoa. Alright.
Alright, I'll take the plunge.
Oh. Her. Oh, it's her. Oh, I hate this bitch.
What did she do to you?
Oh, she ruins every party. She has the worst breath.
Are you having fun?
You drop it there.
Hey, game, are you doing okay? There we go.
Quick, get up there. Right, time for scaffolding.
Okay.
What's...
You want to go deal with those cages there, so I can.
What cages? Where are the cages?
On top of yeah. Oh, this one I already got. Okay. Don't break the crystals when you're standing right there; they will explode. Oh, sorry, buddy. I'm all right.
You're not supposed to look at the gentleman.
Yeah, I was careless. You're just standing around, my dude. And now I don't remember which tower I'm burning down. But I guess that's gonna happen a lot.
Oh. Can you shoot a bow? This is a stupid question, but I'm having problems.
Someone get me.
Oh, I did not.
Oh, there it is.
Stop looking at me. Alright.
I didn't look at you!
Is there any,
Maybe I just am not right clicking properly. I didn't mean to.
Sniping. Come on. Yeah.
Oh. Ah! Now there's two of them.
You got a leader.
Do you think chickens are an invasive species here?
They are now.
Hello? Testing?
Hey.
Hello?
Okay.
Howdy, hey. Have you guys been hearing me at all this whole time?
No.
Yes!
Who's being murdered?
I just got out of being lost in a strip mine. Where do I meet up with you guys?
Hurts.
Enderman keeps attacking me and I don't like it.
I don't see Enders attacking.
It's the same one. You're just one of them.
Hey.
He's just an angry guy.
They're friends.
Wait, you guys killed the dragon?
Yeah, we just did.
Oh, dang. Oh, I spent the entire time not being able to shoot my bow and getting attacked by Endermen. But I didn't die.
Jesse, did you steal
somebody pillared up while I was dead and got most
of
it.
Hey, it's okay. I
who
spent
was
the
so
whole
fast?
Time
who stole
lost
all
in
my shit?
A strip mine.
Huh?
Who stole all my shit?
I've got a couple of beds.
Okay.
So I have a question. I have an infinity bow, but it wasn't shooting anything. Like, I kept trying to shoot the dragon and it didn't do anything. I don't know what was wrong. Like, you don't need arrows for infinity bows, right?
You need at least one.
You need one arrow.
Oh! Okay, well that would have been my problem then.
Who's the anger guy?
Okay, my claiming to have not died might have been preemptive. Go away, please. Please go
away.
Did
somebody get the egg?
Did somebody get the egg?
I don't know. I mean, the egg isn't here, but if somebody tried to pick it up, it would have teleported. Well, guess I don't need all these eggs.
You're ruining the ecosystem.
Hey!
What ecosystem? Look at this. It's empty. What do they eat?
You got me there. These gentlemen keep making egg noises. Did someone try to pick up the egg?
Which is... What happens if I egg an Enderman?
Probably nothing good?
Teleported.
What happened to the egg?
He's not mad, though. He just bailed, but he's not mad. Just disappointed.
I'm still just like trapped in water trying to not get attacked by this Enderman. Like I have been for the past like 5 minutes.
But what happened to the egg?
What? Oh, the...
Nope, he finally died. The Enderman finally died of his own accord because he kept trying to go in the water.
Oh, this guy's mad.
See, I was gonna feel bad about angering Enderman a couple times, but I think I'm actually doing better than the rest of y'all are.
I was doing it on purpose. I was just throwing eggs.
Still counts.
Well, I'm leaving Kay a lot of eggs.
So, in order to defeat the dragon, you have to destroy the crystals? Is that how it works?
Yep.
What happens if you attack the dragon and you haven't destroyed the crystals yet?
She just keeps healing. And now... And we got a pillar up to the, this little portal up here.
What portal?
Because that, this goes somewhere interesting. Oh, that's a long ass way away.
Where are you?
I'm over here on the edge. Can I stare again? Damn, these guys are touchy.
Where are we going exactly?
I don't have any armor, so.
Oh no, Novvy.
My first was to get those going, but.
Gosh, you're right, what is that?
No, where did it go? Oh, there we go.
No, bro.
You're a bird. Why didn't you fly?
Bro. With all your netherite armor and everything.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
I have a spare set of diamond if Bro wants that. Also, we
I'm
need to get an elytra
off
for
of this
Beroe
until
now.
It's a little a more bird. Solid.
I forgot that if you're shifting but you jump, then you're not meaningfully shifting.
Holy guava juice, I have 68 levels.
Wow.
You probably stole some of mine.
I think I got I was the one who got the last blow on the dragon.
Yeah, I saw that.
And they're building a stairway to heaven. Not that I know what that is.
Whoa.
Sorry.
Oh, this is nerve-wracking.
I'm gonna have to come back and build a grander staircase at some point.
Hey.
Hello, sir.
I have the foresight to leave my stuff in the ender chest. You stand next to it and you throw a pearl into it.
Oh, I don't have a pearl.
Well, there's plenty of guys carrying them, and they're cranky.
I have nothing on me.
Why are we above it?
Because we built too high. Don't be above it.
Built too high. Alright. Here. Oops, that wasn't it. Hang on a second, I gotta take my magnet off. And... oh. I gotta put him in a chest or something. Does anybody have a chest? Or...
not on me.
Where is that little dick? Bye. Alright, well, I'm gonna test and make sure I got this right. Yep.
Well.
Alright, I'm gonna start, building to it on this side.
Where are you?
I went through.
Yeah, but where to?
The other side.
Fair enough.
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. I need you to understand that before this, I beat the Ender Dragon once, and I was cheating a lot, and then I did not explore because I was too busy crying.
Oh.
End poem hits hard.
That it do.
It's that the it end do. Poem.
Oh, go back through the portal and you will know the end poem.
So, how do I go through this?
The other one. Where are you?
So wait, what should I be doing now? I'm on the platform.
Oh, come back this way, Miriam.
Yeah?
Come back with me. Come back with me. Excuse me, sirs.
You know what we should totally do? Yes, we should turn this island into a lake.
Yes, but also everyone stop talking a sec because I'm taking Miriam to the end.
Night.
Sorry.
Oh, was I not supposed to cover this?
Okay, yeah, just jump in there.
Okay.
Enjoy.
Oh, this is like credits.
Yes, enjoy.
Cool. I blocked it up because I didn't know what would happen if you... I assumed you'd die if you fall in there.
We need to make this wider.
That's me.
I got torches.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention because I was. I don't have.
No worries. Thank you, thank you.
Excuse me, sir?
Man, this is something.
My dude, go. Bump, bump. Them off. Eggs. Eggs are the solution. When there's gentlemen on the stairs, just egg them in the knees.
When there's gentlemen on the stairs, just egg them in the knees. You heard it here first.
It makes them teleport.
I was confused for a sec because that was totally in character.
I mean, it was.
Someone give me a... I don't need to get back. I can just die.
I mean, there's Endermen everywhere, you can get pearls.
I have nothing on me. I have nothing. Zero. Oh. Zip. Nada.
Nada. Well... Can you like make a chest? Because then I can give things to you.
What part my magnet... of nothing?
Where are you?
I am at the bottom of the stairs.
On which side? The portal island or the far island? I don't see you, so you
must... I didn't get... No one let me through. I don't have a pearl.
No. Alright, well, I have one pearl. I can come back, and then I can kill some guys and get more pearls.
Okay.
Where's the island you're supposed to go to? Is it that very small one?
It didn't work. I used my pearl, and it didn't work. Peck.
F.
Alright. Hey, guy. Sorry, but you've been chosen to die for the greater good. Okay, I've been chosen to die for the greater good. Well, since I am not of any use over there, I'm gonna go and get my armor so that I don't die every time one of the gentlemen smacks me.
If we were better at being polite, they wouldn't hit us.
Well, if I was wearing a stupid hat, they wouldn't hit me, but I wouldn't be able to see anything.
Yeah, why is your F5 broken?
If I knew, then I could fix it.
Where are we supposed to pearl to?
Supposed to what?
Pearl to? I am very lost. That is
I think funny. You get the end poem every time you go through that portal.
Hello, sir.
You just... Oh, there we go.
Wow, what the hell? I finished the end poem.
Okay, now imagine me in my room alone, absolutely bawling.
It's great.
I cried so hard. Anyway, I'm not going through today because I don't feel like crying on stream right now.
Well, that's not very dramatic of you.
I can totally cry on stream later. Though. I just don't feel like doing it right now. No. See, I'm going to die melodramatically.
I'm on my way back. I do have a solution to your problem.
No, I didn't have anything on me. I didn't have any levels or anything. I wanted to die melodramatically. Who are you to rob me of my simple pleasures?
That's me. I'm just a fun vampire. Just a big old
guild boy. How do I skip to the end of the credits?
Just escape, I think.
Yeah.
What happens?
There's a ghast around here somewhere.
What was that place that we were bridging to? What happened? Or actually, don't tell. Like, should I go through that? Should I see what happens?
Yeah.
I want to see the M City, but also.
Why is there water here?
So that was me. There was an Enderman and I was having trouble.
Oh. I don't have an empty bucket, so...
I have an empty bucket. Do you want one?
No, I... Miriam took care of it.
Does anyone have a pearl for me?
Yes, and I am...
Okay.
I brought up chest, and I'm gonna put it up by the portal, and why... The stuff on top of the portal... I don't know about that. Alright, anyway.
Alright, the portal back or the portal other one?
Forward. You don't need pearls for the... Wait.
Yeah, but I was asking where you put the chest.
I haven't put it anywhere yet, because I'm still going... Okay, so... We should, like... Okay, on the dragon side. In the dragon-killing area.
Mm-hmm.
On this side is where I put a chest and I'm putting...
Shit.
A few spare pearls. Did you just...
I fell off the stairs! I'll be
Mom,
back in a...
You're crying out loud.
I haven't slept. Everyone is so mean to me all the time. Yeah, I'm streaming
you.
And recording. Why?
So is the way I go through this this portal over here by throwing an enderpearl in it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, go for it. I've got it.
Didn't work.
No.
I think Lattice is...
The gentlemen are fighting me.
So is something supposed to happen when I throw an enderpearl in there?
Okay. Lattice is nice to me and not mean. Everyone else is mean.
Nice.
I'm confused. You threw an enderpearl in there and it didn't do anything.
Yeah, that happened to me once. I think it just sometimes glitches.
Oh, okay. No, I'm pretty sure I threw it.
Yeah, I think sometimes it just glitches and then you gotta kill a guy.
Does someone have an extra? Because I put my armor away already and I'm really bad at killing Endermen. Oh, there's some in here.
Oh,
sweet.
I made a gentleman mad at me.
Uh-oh. Alright. I gotcha.
I was looking at the city.
Lead him over here. Come on.
My goodness.
No, he's still going after you. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I feel like I'm just wasting ender pearls.
We're having fun.
Well, I'm just gonna kill a bunch of Endermen and then have lots of pearls.
Okay, well, I'll keep throwing pearls at this thing until one of them lets me through. Hopefully that'll happen.
Alright, if it keeps, not working, then maybe there's a glitchy thing going on.
Yeah. I can try logging out and logging in again. Because I've just thrown three of them in there. And
Hello.
Nothing happened.
I just wanted to look at the end city.
Yeah, you don't like that, do ya?
So glad my camera is working today, and I didn't break it, and no one told me.
Oh, I hate that noise.
No one told me. My camera feed broke like 3 minutes into the stream and no one told me for the entire stream.
Wait, when?
Last stream, last week. My camera feed broke like 3 minutes in, so it was a still image for like the majority of the recording.
Oh, that one, yeah.
And no one told me.
I thought that was on purpose.
No, I didn't even find out till I was going through the recording later, I think.
Okay, so there's a little problem with having knockback on my sword. I'm not getting any pearls because I keep throwing them off the side.
Oh, why did you get rid of the block, Miriam?
Oh, was there supposed to be a block there?
Yeah, to, like, aim at.
Huh?
Maybe I'm making things up.
Get in the boat, bitch.
I don't know.
I'm looking straight at your face. Why aren't you angry?
Invisible, like,
ha-ha.
At the void thing. Is that what I was supposed to be doing?
There was a block, like, there. Yeah. And I was standing here, throwing through so that it would hit.
Oh, okay. I guess I was just trying to throw it directly in there, and that wasn't working, and I didn't know what was going wrong.
Yeah. Okay, so I made things up, and they turned out to be true. Love when that happens.
Okay. Cool. Well, I want to go through, but I'm not at all competent at killing Endermen, so I'm gonna wait until there's an Ender Pearl again, I think.
Alright, I'm gonna come back. I have a way to farm Ender Pearls, and I think I'm gonna set that up. So, I keep coming out.
Do you have any Ender Pearls, like, on you?
Yes,
are you around
spare.
Here?
There, there's six of them. Just put them in this chest here. I didn't throw them. I put them in the chest. I'm not gonna throw them. They'd go over the side, and then we'd all cry.
Okay. I'm heading out. This was fun. Thank you, everyone.
Bye. Well, can someone explain to me exactly how I'm supposed to throw this? Because I want to stop wasting these Ender Pearls.
All right. So just do what you're holding the pearl.
I said whoever said they were heading out.
I think that was Novi.
And stand, like, right next to the portal. Here.
Like where I am?
Yeah, I usually stand like this. Okay. I don't know if crouching is a good idea. I don't know if that's messing you up. And then right click with your sighting on the middle of the portal, right click.
Hey.
There you go.
Oh, cool. I didn't know I was supposed to right-click. I thought I was supposed to throw it.
Ah!
Oh,
you for
no.
talking me through that.
Throwing it and using it are two different things.
And I think I've been saying throw it because, yeah.
Because using it is a form of throwing it. It just isn't. Did you know that video games are confusing sometimes?
Just a little bit. Alright, which pillar should I use? I use this one.
Ooh.
Hey, get out of my way. Dumbass. Move.
Oh! Stuff makes
Do I have to egg you?
So the thing
I'm
learning.
Just ate one of these things and it teleported me.
The thing I am learning with the camera on is that when I do things in the game, I do them with, like, my real-life body also. So, like, when I
crouch, that's super cute.
I duck my head down.
So what's in the end city? Or is it just, like, a big expanse of this, like, chorus fruit stuff?
It's full of gentlemen.
Okay.
Okay, are we is anything else happening or
Well, I'm trying to lure some gentlemen into my boat. Come here. Get in my boat. Ha 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 ha!
sounded like you succeeded.
Yes. They get mad, and they come at me, and they end up stuck in my boat.
Congratulations.
Like, in the time I said that sentence, I got 7 pearls.
Oh.
Cause, like I said, I have not slept.
Oh, yikes.
So if we're not doing anything else, I would like to end stream and go to bed.
Do you want to see my, my boat of death?
Yes, but I'm super lost.
Are you... I can't really come out, I've still got a guy mad at me.
This way? I have no clue what way we...
Are you still in the end?
I'm still in the end.
Are you on the chorus fruit side or the obsidian pillars side?
Chorus fruit side.
And you are lost and can't get back to the obsidian pillars side?
I mean, I'm sure I can get back, I just don't know how because I'm lost.
I suppose you could just
You see me, I'm also on this side. I'm also on this side.
Yeah.
Like, make a little, like... something visible as, like, a pillar.
I have nothing. Yeah, these aren't gonna drop anything if I break them barehanded.
Well, so, I made a little, like, 2-block stack of dark oak blocks. So if you can see that, that is the direction you want to go in. Put, like, a diorite on top. Get more visible. Not very many blocks right now.
I'm just wandering.
That works.
I'll never get home.
You want me to come and find you?
Nah, I'm having fun.
Okay. Not all who wander.
Oh no, I can't get back! Oh no! Didn't realize that the portal was the same way on both sides, even though in retrospect that's really obvious.
Okay, I'm starting to think, actually, that when I went exploring, I made some decisions and choices, and they took me in a different path than the one that I...
I can't actually get back there because I don't have any pearls, and I am not good at killing Endermen. They will definitely kill me.
Well, if they kill you, then you get back.
But I want to keep my Infinity Bow because it's cool, and I want to keep my Chorus Fruit.
Dad, what if you rescue Miriam?
Okay, I can do that.
Sorry. Thank you.
No, it's not a problem.
Is the block here so, like, smooth and shiny without shaders on?
Which block?
Just the one that's on the floor everywhere.
It's not that shiny. It's pretty smooth. I don't know.
It's, like, reflective for me, but I've got shaders on.
Ah.
Oh, yeah, that's a shaders thing.
It's very pretty.
Why do I keep going back to the wrong side? Fuck off.
Oh, yes, this I recognize.
Wait, something in this structure that was made here. Is causing me to not go through and just waste my pearl and end up on the same side that I started from. There we go. Alright.
Hey, Beroe. How do I get home from here?
Hi, Jack. Thank you for the rescue.
Hey. Yeah, no problem. I'm just, saving a pearl for myself to get back, and then there you go. And now,
thank you
where
so much.
Is no problem. Where's my son?
He got lost.
I found Beroe.
Okay, I don't know where he is.
Alright, I just have to explore.
I mean, I'm assuming Beroe knows where she's going. That was an eerie noise. Thank you, game.
Alright, I see this little navigation pillar that was mentioned. But I am going that way. I mean, it's an island. How lost can you be?
It's one banana, Michael.
There you are!
Yay! Thanks, Barry.
Yay!
I need to get a less noisy keyboard, because every time I, like, shift or jump...
It is a little noisy. Alright, so there's pearls in the box here if you don't have any.
Beroe threw me a bunch. You wanted to show me something?
Yeah, it's on the other side.
Okay.
Back on the pillar side.
You meant to be able to, like, get back somehow to the real world. Can you only do that by dying?
No, you can do that by going through the end poem portal.
It's the power of poetry.
Okay. Once you've read the end poem, then that portal will just take you home?
I mean, you can hit escape during the poem if you don't want to read the whole thing, which I usually do because I've seen it a bunch of times, but... Alright, Moth.
Oh, wait,
stop.
Moth, stop. You mentioned it, I remember it did take me back home.
Nick! Sputnik! Come back!
Oh,
I'll show you the thing!
Look, people with diamond armor look the same.
I know, but... Over here, alright. And stand a little back because the guy's gonna get upset.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna show you the murder boat. Alright, so I go in my little hole, which is only too tall.
Mm-hmm.
Two things tall. I stand in here and I stare at guys. And they get mad. And they come at me. Come on, you little jerk. And they get stuck in the boat. And they can't touch me. And some of them get close enough that they end up squished. But even if they don't, they can't attack me.
What a
because they're in the boat.
What a good murder, Dad.
Yay! Okay. You like my murders.
I am going to end stream because I am tired.
Okay, go rest. Eat something before you go to sleep. Eat something before you sleep.
Okay.
A zombie muffin was not enough. It's just carbohydrates.
They were so soulless. They were like... They just... tasted like they didn't have souls. I don't know how to describe it.
I don't know what
that.
Souls taste like, but it doesn't sound
I
good.
I don't know what they taste like, but I know what the lack of them tastes like now.
Also, if you've had nothing to eat all day but carbs, you're going to feel terrible. So have some protein.
Okay.
Okay. Good night. Love you.
Good night.